The good and the bad.
Okay, so here's the deal.
7's Andrea Isom in Macomb for this week's restaurant report card.
Guess who's coming their way?
4 big places with 4 big violations.
Poisonous and toxic materials.
Can they step up and clean up local hotspots under pressure? Find out who makes the grade and the places that fall short.
Should you chow down or
put that fork down?
Don't miss an all-new restaurant report card Wednesday on 7 Action News at 6.